We've added Splashtop SOS, which is a standalone add-on available to all Syncro plans. SOS is used for ad hoc attended remote access sessions, where your end users run a file, obtain a 9-digit code, and once entered into Syncro, you'll be connected without having to install anything on the end user's machine, including the Syncro agent. Where Splashtop for full remote access sessions is included free of charge for all of your technicians, Splashtop SOS is $18 per technician per month. It can be toggled on and off for any given technician as needed right in the Splashtop app card in the app center of your Syncro instance. You'll simply be billed for any technician which had SOS enabled at any point within your monthly billing cycle. If you ever want to check on your current Splashtop spend for SOS or our work-from-home Splashtop licenses you can enable for your end users, you can do that with our new Splashtop Billable Usage Summary Report, which will show you a breakdown of each. Starting a new Splashtop SOS session couldn't be easier. Simply click the plus button in the header, and you'll be presented with a modal to enter your customer's 9-digit access code. It also has the SOS link to provide your customers if need be. Once you enter the end user's code, you'll be connected to their machine with the click of a button.